Vamos pra. Also in the headlines.
You have done what?
Gotta find Law now. We're going to get the mission to get the bomber from Blake. We need to actually go and talk to Jack after we talk to Loyal to get a rebreather. Good thing we get a turn of Sunset Sapphire in that lake. And discover the Hoover Dam location.
Pearl sent word to the town of to one fine day. Hardly spoke to folks around him, didn't have too much to say. No one dared to ask his business, no one dared to make a slip. The stranger there among them,
let's go talk to Jack.
It was early in the morning when he rode into the town.
I really do hate to walk all the way to the location, but it does take us by Bitter Springs so we can do their quest line. Which is pretty nice. Then we can do Camp Forlorn Hope later on, because you've actually got Storm the Legion Camp, which is pretty difficult for a low level character. It's 2 hour in for that match. My laptop's just kind of acting up at the moment. Well, I suppose I have been rendering a lot on it recently, so. Stuck in my loop.
I've never been so happy.
I don't care.
Sorry, there's no way it would withstand some.
I ain't gonna own you. Hang on. Hang on. Hold there while I use a science skill book.
I've never been so happy.
Don't care. Owned. Alright, let's go. He was after Texas Red. After Texas Red. Wish you could play your own music in these, in the radio and Fallout. Cool. I'm sure there's a mod for it, but. Yeah, I understand. Things you don't have to get the mod for it to do it. Okay, so it looks like the nearest location might be this outpost and we can go in this way. Let's have a look. I'm sure I could just play my music in the background and perhaps pick it up, but I don't want to. Alright, let's go. I'm gonna cut till I get to the lake, or Bitter Springs, whatever comes first. And we're at the lake. And I had the rebreather on. Okay. There you go, swim. Stuck me around there for a second. I'm also going to look out for the Sunset Sass van that crashed in here. Because it contains like 40 bottles. I think it's 1 out of 10 contains stuff. At the moment we have, how many stars do we have? We have 22. Ah, there it is. The plane's just over there. It's not that far. This is it. If anyone doesn't know, this is like just. Hang on, let's go to the surface. I'm sure where it is. Okay. Okay, there's a scavenger shack over there. Well, it's just a shack over there. I'm just gonna pop the warp point, it's past me. And you just go straight southwest and you'll find it. So all this sentence has. Some star caps here as well. Come here.
Play the guitar. Play it again. My Johnny.
Here's a couple stars and a bunch of sunset sass somewhere. Okay, there we go. These boxes definitely do have a lot of sass, so most of them anyway. Okay. Whoa! Jeez, I hate these things. I truly hate those things. How did he even see us? Oh, scare me, those things, man. Look at it. Look at it. Glad it can't attack underwater. Look at it. Go away. I'm busy. Go away. A really tough enemy, too. Let's see if we can get a glitch on something. Come on. Stick your head on something. Unfortunate thing is, there's Veronica swimming. They can actually shoot as soon as we go above the water. Wherever it is. Oh, God, there's a bunch in there. Are you serious? Oh, they can shoot in the water. What? Here comes the frustration of Fallout. I should have quick saved. See you guys. And we're back. Oh, I'm pulling up the thing over there. Oh. Yeah, I think the late looks must have seen me when I popped up to show you where it was. If that's so, I blame you guys. And there's no one attacking me right now. Bombers over here somewhere. That's a scav platform. That's where late lurks are. You should be able to see. Great location. They can see me. Somehow, you know. Makes no sense. You dodge it like a boss. Okay. Hopefully none of them have jumped in. Oh god, the ball jumped in. Okay, I'm in trouble. We're in a lot of trouble here. All those late looks, I don't think I have enough hollow point ammo to defeat. Okay. Let's check. These are apparently missing. Shall can't work. She probably will. No. Okay. Machine. It's loads of points. Which I think might be armored. I don't know. Let's use one. Hi there. Oh, I hate late lurks. They're almost as bad as my lurks in Fallout 3. I've done nothing to them, but yet they're following me.
You're listening to Radio New Vegas, your little jukebox in the Mojave Wasteland. I am Mr. New Vegas, and I'm here for you. This just in.
Plant these things.
Good Springs has fended off a mob of escaped convicts after organizing an impromptu militia. This according to an old man. Armed to the teeth with dynamite.
Now that is a bad dialogue. It wasn't.
The Black Mountain radio signal is back. Certainly,
if it removed that dialogue.
Listeners say the new programming is, quote, less for outcasts, more for weirdos. That's the news. This is Mr. New Vegas filling in for Mr. New Vegas. And now, I'd like to play one of my very favorite songs for you.
Bit of Springs over there, by the way. Yeah, that big. Sneak. Nope. Are you serious? Come on. There's a bunch of Cazador up here as well. Joy. I love this area of the game, it's just so awesome. Maybe it's just not overpowered at all. Okay. Check the late works.